What is up, cool cats, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Games by Moonlight Presents Nostalgic Dreams Wild Arms Episode 7. Yes, everyone, we are on Episode 7 of our Wild Arms Retro Replaythrough, and we're going to be using the No Stress Express overpowered builds. Anyways, let's go ahead and get the game started. Where are we? Alright. So, last time we left off, we finished a big dungeon. Rudy spoke for the first time. And we met with Calamity Jane. But we're technically not doing well. Belsek, one of the Quarter Knights, have been defeated. Not by us, but by someone else. So, we're going to continue our story. So, you know what? Let's go see Marie. We must protect her at all costs. I think if I don't have flowers, she's supposed to give me flowers. But I'm filled. Alright then, let's go to our next destination. It's somewhere in the ocean, y'all. Even though we helped the mayor and everything, they're still picking on the Marie. I'd rather just read the Japanese. All right, we gotta go back to our sweet candy, which is parked over here. We need to head to the Tri-Pillar. We've already confirmed that Rudy does more damage with— oh, you know what? Let's do a test run right now. Might as well, right? Next time we get fight. Next time we get into a fight. Alright, so we're gonna try that. So Rudy, Rocket Launcher. You know what? I know, I want two of the same. Rudy, Rocket Launcher. Oh, Rocket Launcher's AoE? Score. Rocket Launcher. 782. How much does it do to a single target? 782 or 1900? Okay, we'll try to do a single target. Okay, so at least it can hit multiple, right? So it's east, on the coast, south. Ah, these are all... boom! Is divided. More targets, less damage. Ah, there it is, the Tri-Pillar. Wow. Looking for this. I believe this you have to split up, right? Yeah. Thank you. testing. Ambush just means you guys die faster, you know this, right? Okay! Doing a magic spell on this. Ow. Alright, let's see. Rocket launcher on a single target. Oh! Okay! Stronger than really normal hits. Dang, but only on single target. Okay. We cool. We found them. We found an arms that could keep up with Rudy's right hand slap. I saw it. Why? It was a dead end. Why did I go up thinking that it's going to change? Trickery! Darn your trickery! Damn it. The AoEs work differently in this game. It's the old school style AoEs where they have to be in groups. Kind of like the Dragon Quest style. They have to be in groups before you can actually hit them with the AoE. Nowadays, AoE is just like everybody or whatever. It's not technically area of effect back in the days, or like group of effect, because it only works on groups. Before it was called AoE. Darn. Hey, left or right? Let's see how good luck I am. Left or right. Left! Damn it! No luck. Whack! What? Body power steal? Oh no, if he steals my power and he uses... Oh, that's what I'm gonna buy. Ah, that's just absorb HP or leech HP. I thought he was gonna like steal my attack power, but it's gonna be a problem. That place said right. Oh, I did guess right. We have 255, I just want to use one. Rocket launcher. Man, how come this not in the same group? They're literally the same enemies. Silly game. No sense whatsoever. Same type, same everything. They even did the same motion together. But two of them are in a group, one of them is in a separate group. Get that. What the? scary to me. Those blue switches earlier is if we took the wrong teleporters. Ooh, I want to kill the raid busters. They don't look very friendly. Ooh, look at that dodge. 2,200. It's slowly catching up. His right hand slash fist backhand is slowly catching up. It's gonna out damage the rocket launcher soon. I've had this though. So. Ah, dang it. Ooh, these things look menacing, but probably are not. Why do they dress up like street ballers? 90s street ballers. Whoa, what's Stardust? Oh, I think that's the advanced magic. It did zero. Take that, fiend. Alright, switch time. Alright, Jack, your turn. Alright, Jack will take the left teleporter. This is the only one taking the mid. Ah, the bane of doobie. I wonder if, no, Meteor is not. How about Sonic? Yes, I knew it. Sonic Buster is AoE. Boom. I wonder when we're gonna be strong enough, I mean, when the enemies are gonna be strong enough that we level up our force to do the summons. This game actually has summons, y'all, it just, the battle doesn't last long enough. The fights don't last long enough. We need force level 2 to do summons. First one's like a regular thing that they all have. And then 2 is the summon, the root from the runes they're holding. Yes. Fast draw. This junkie statue. Yes. Are you out of your mind? Okay, sure. Make it easy for me. Sonic Buster! Oof. Buster. And these all cost 1 MP because of secret sign. Oh, this is such an overpowered run. Look how amazing this is. Don't even need to think. Just play for fun. Well, why did Dev forget about that? Play for fun. Oh, I'm gonna meteor strike this bad boy. Meteor dive. Take polygon damage! Ooh! Not bad. It's nothing against Cecilia's 8,000, which you will see when we do hers. You have learned to control your fear. Well, I wasn't afraid. That's straw hint. It's an ancient technique, so it should be good, right? Right? Ooh, 10. Dang, that's expensive. Ooh. Oh, this one's strong, I think. No, it's not! I thought it was strong. Okay, I think it's strong in the normal runs, maybe. I remember that move being really crazy good, no? I'm gonna try out a different enemy. Can't be. I remember using that quite a bit. It's gotta be a strong move. No way. My memory is very, very hazy. Ah, darn it. Alright, let's try it again. No! What? I thought I used that quite a bit. Was it like a magic damage thing? Oh my goodness. Is it a different move? I felt like there was a move like similar to that that did a lot and I always used it. Oh, cut HP in half. Oh, yes, we do use this. Yeah. It's pretty much gravity. I gotta kill that thing first. It's a waste of time. The other, the shadow puppy will automatically hit me or something, so I can't attack. This thing does like debuff magic, so I won't. God darn it. We're not gonna explore the other room because that room is the blue switch room. You go to the blue switch room only if they took the wrong teleporters. That's where you switch up and you fix it. But since we all took the right room, we don't need it. Ooh, Sonic Buster. I apologize for my sounds of, not disgust, displeasure, sounds of displeasure whenever I get around with it. Get used to it. I'm gonna probably make some kind of comment or a nasty remark or a snark, or even a good old fashioned tch, tch, tch. I'm fine, right? Yeah. Make it ah! Open making it without a random encounter. Why so many thingamabajigs? Come on, Jack. You're supposed to counter that. Once we start having more difficult enemies and we can actually build force, I'll show you guys how to stop this. But for now, I apologize. Oh, wrong room. You're probably not gonna see summons for a while. It's not like I don't want it, it's just they won't live that long. Alright, time to switch over to Cecilia. She's our strongest. She is literally the walking death machine, I'll show you. No one messes with Cecilia, or shouldn't, no one should mess with Cecilia. She puts Rudy and Jack to shame. Jack with his 5,000, can't get out of here. Cecilia laughs at your 5,000. Ah! I'm gonna just punch him. Punch critted too. Let's just go around critting people. that reminds me, next time we're all together, I should raise their luck. The gremlins meowing. Alright, let's go. Darn your trickery, level designer. I hope the AI is not thinking because I'm Cecilia's by herself. It needs to be easy. Get out of here. You can probably send the boss right now and Cecilia will kill it. By herself. How dare you underestimate her. Underestimate her at your own peril. Nice. Stairs or no stairs? 50 to be shot. Seriously? I mean, thank you at the same time, really? I think Cecilia can handle herself. How come her crit did less damage than her regular hit? Stairs. Dwayne! My luck is improving. And because I said that, it's not gonna happen. Ah, yes, the universe has ways to humble us. Instantly! Oh, seriously? Okay, whatever. I don't want to sound like I'm coming. That's not right. Cecilia can demolish a bunch of your stuff. In the regular playthrough. But not, okay, this is good. Ooh, I got it right again? What is going on? 3 times in a row? I need to go to the lotto or something. Preemptive, okay. It's still only one. If Cecilia was to use any of her magic, it'd be over. That darn it. Whoa. Save spots. Blue hearts. right, let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna use a I'm gonna use a spell. Let's break. Holy! Her weakest elemental spell did more than anything Jack can do. Anything Jack can and Rudy can do, Cecilia can do better. Except for flipping the switch. Alright, let's see what flame does. I mean, how much? Unfortunately, Cecilia's MP we need to keep in mind because her spells are not reduced or anything like that. But we have unlimited ethers or MP recovering items. So we have nothing to worry about. Ooh, hello, fiend. Vortex. Alright, here we go! Ah, they should be okay, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're fine. We'll just save this place. So we know the drill, everyone. Rudy, lucky card. Jack, meteor dive. Cecilia, Valkyrie. Let's go. Oh no! Wow, this is the first boss that actually lived.
That's not good. Rudy, which one is the confusion?
Ah, pinwheel.
Yeah. Again. Bye bye.
Dead already? I'm hoping to see if we had no force, but whatever. Alright, we got the blue virtue and the red malice, right? Yes. That means we could now open the Giant's Cradle. Let's go! Damn it! This should be faster, right? Using an AoE. Yes. Whatever just clears it fastest. We don't have auto. Dang it! Oh, it's, oh, we're here! I want to rest, so... Damn it all. I didn't think I was going to find it so quick. Okay, we need to find a town real quick. Bazooka is a forbidden weapon. that's hilarious. Is this Elder Hut? Oh, it is! Since we're here, we should donate. Another dungeon on this episode. I thought I spent a bunch of... Oh no. I remember this. Sure. What? I don't remember this. Thank goodness I stopped by. I was just trying to find the donation kit. That donation key. faith healing. I just haunted. Been there. That's where we're gonna go. But I wanna donate real quick. Where was the donation kit? Was he in the castle? I forgot. No, I think outside somewhere. Oh, this is it. Yes, yes, yes. I would like to donate, kid. Can't I just give you like 100k and be done with it, and then, you know, you don't need to bother me about this anyways. But anyways, we got a fast hint. Something, an attack that hits the void. I don't remember that one. And then now we're gonna save and head to the Giant's Cradle to take on that dungeon. Yeah, this is slower. It's better to have Rudy just rocket launch if it's a group, and I'll just reload the arms later. I think that's faster.
We'll just do that.
Anyways, Giant's Cradle, here we are. There was like secret locations. These old dungeons. I forgot how. I'll probably remember when I get there. Oh darn it! Doesn't leave the two. Oh yeah, yes. Ah, crap! Ah, crap. Oh, crap! Oh, crud, what the... What the... How am I supposed to dodge that? I really don't know. Wait, I'm supposed to run, right?
I did.
Why didn't I... Yeah!
That was weird. I thought it was supposed to...
It's supposed to run through all of them. What the?
So spears are crazy.
What is it, instant death? No, we were so close to having force level 2, damn it. Well, we got Soul Breaker. Yeah, fatal attack. They thought they can outsmart me. I saw through your trap. Oh crap! As soon as I say that, Karma. This is literally karma at its finest. Indiana Bones?
Damn.
What's going on, Cecilia? Ow! Eh? That worked. Oh, whoa! What is this? Ooh. Nothing, apparently. Whack! Dang it! Oh, okay, this is a trap. Let's go. Ah, damn it! No! Ooh. Darn you. Turn it on. Useful thing into this fight. Aww. Well, Jack has every reason to be like, hurry, 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 need to get stronger, need to get stronger. Horde of gods. Defense and offense. He has past issues. Alright. Let's use our spell to get out. Yay! Let's go see Emma from Aldehyde. We were just there. Oh, I missed? What? Everyone is slowly not becoming overpowered, just powered. They should just blink at the enemy and the enemy should die, but it's not anymore. It's not anymore. those with the traits of talking a lot. We are the defensive force. We're defense force of any planet. Earth defense force. Unite those with annoyingly long tendencies to ramble. Hey, it's actually a skill set to ramble coherently ramble for hours on end. Whether it's useful or funny, that's not what I'm trying to answer here. I'm just trying to say, talking straight for 2 hours, coherently, actually, yeah, we were supposed to go here. Oh, the shallow waters. Oh, yeah. Now I remember why. I'm like, why do we need this golem again? Yeah, I know. In your 30s, that's young. I'm Pantox. Earth Golem. So many ruins in this planet. Superman. The golem is apologizing. Oh no, she's talking to the golem. I'm like, what? Oh, Cecilia, how dare you? Wanted to be a weapon. Fine, we won't use it to kill and destroy things, but we're using it to as a means of transportation. Nice. No enemies. Woo! Oh, you took my boat? Okay, I was like, shit. At least the boat came back. Alright! Ashgard. I think his name's Ashgard. Yeah, we cannot cross. Snow monster is not for you to fight. Perhaps. I think let's go south. This is nice. Not having to fight anything. It doesn't give me any EXP anyways. So. National Treasure Photosphere Evacuation Site. National Treasure. Hey, it's the enemy! It's the enemy's barrier! Even the Earthman cannot penetrate the first one. Kill the mother! Can't go there, that's not shallow. We can go here! I'm looking for a town. Oh, I think that's it. Alright. Is this the town? Yes! People running away from monsters. Peaceful music. I kind of feel bad from like kind of like taking stuff from an orphanage town. Oh, Jane, eh? Their boss. Who's your boss? Ah, oh, man, I feel bad stealing their mystic apples and stuff. Ooh, you know what? I will. I will buy your rings to help your economy here. Their luck drops so fast. I kind of feel a little guilty taking their items. I'm pretty sure there's another set of magic. Like, advanced magic. I think. Pretty sure. How dare you? Ah, Christmas. Well, you do need that. That's a very important item to have. That doesn't sound right. That sounds like there's a motive. Why is there arms meister here? Rudy Rough Knight. His last name is Rough Knight. Oh, yeah. Rudy's grandpa. Adopted grandpa. No, adopted dad, I think. Right? He said father figure. He looks like grandpa. Rudy, they speak of Rudy like he's a some kind of cyborg weapon. He's the final golem. Spoiler alert. Or was it? That's the opening scene, everybody. Now you know whose grave he was at. Did I use it properly? Hey, Jane! Light machine, yep. Southeast. We're gonna go see the tower where Rudy's great father, who's one of the greatest meisters for arms, forbidden my butt. It's like so many armed meisters around the land. supposed to be, I thought it was supposed to be a forbidden weapon. Did you hear that musical instrument?
I apologize. I feel like I have something stuck in my throat. Oh, I'm done.
Where is she waiting for me at? Whatever, we're gonna head over to the... What's it called? Epitology. Oh, there she is. No, of course not. Of course not. None of our business, Jane. That's you and your dad. All right, let's go. Let's save and head out. We have a mission. I think we could put this dungeon into this episode before we end it, I think. It's not like there's anything difficult waiting for us, right? Quick adventure. 2 minutes, 2 to 10 minutes, in and out. As they say in Rick and Morty. It's just gonna be a quick adventure, you know, 10 minutes. Ended up becoming terrible. What is this? What was this one again? What the? Okay. Okay, it has nothing to do with us for now, I think. Let's not go to somewhere that I'm not supposed to. There's minimum time in this stream, so in this episode. So let's go ahead and I want to complete the next section. So really, that's how close it was? Oh, seriously. It exploded. As soon as I go to the other room though. it's yeah, I can't go this side. Yeah, okay. Hits and spins around the enemy with like lights imaging, and that was, I remember it being really strong. Is really good for AoE though, not gonna lie. For multi-hits, a rocket launcher is not bad. Is not bad. Isn't bad. Is not bad. Oh my gosh. Where did I learn how to spoke American? Oh, Oh. Items. I'm glad we can still one-shot these. When you play it normally, these take multiple hits, so it's not that easy. Yo, yo, we got people in the stream. Good evening, JP. Welcome back. You need to finish your work before midnight? Ah, we'll handle. Crap. Oh, no. Hope you're doing swell, though. Lamia body and owl head. Oh my goodness, is Sicilian just a 4,000? On her slap? Get out of here. Sicilia, she's a marching death machine, that's for sure. It's crazy. She's the strongest member. I'll kick any many butts as I have to do. Okay. The Black Shadow, come with me.
Okay.
Such a convoluted way to go, Black Shadow. Guardian who has not lost his power. The Guardian of Desire. They say the Black World. Did she lock us in here? Arctica is where the demons first attacked. The wind slow. Erotica. Not yet. Did you hear that? It says, do you want to read erotica? It says, not yet. Oh. I'm fine. Ah, dang it. Oh, what the? Storm Drake. Let's see if our regular attacks can kill it. Oh, Storm Drain! Counterattack! Get out of here! Storm Drain, Storm Drake. Call him Storm Drain. I mean, Storm Drake. Hey! We're slowly meeting regular trash mobs that could survive our one hit. That means we are no longer becoming overpowered, but becoming regular powered. Hell yeah! We're getting our, air transportation soon. Password, the one who seeks the ocean wind, you shall receive the gift of flight. What happened? Ah! Metal bird? Yes, it is, huh? Pretty sure all we're talking about was metal bird. But I don't know about the capitalization. Was M and B capitalized? I don't remember. I got it. The erotica bookcase moved. Can we read it now? a weird Lamia owl thingy. I don't know how to feel about this. Normally I love Lamias, but a Lamia with top of an owl head? How does that work? And the eyes are so... Whoa! What is Cecilia doing? Cecilia is just... Oh, it's the holy, huh? It's the holy ring and her rainbow wand is just destroying things. She's gonna 999. She's gonna 999. I guarantee you she's gonna 999 with Valkyrie whenever we fight the boss next. Erotica. No, I mean not yet. I wanna read it now. Old JRPGs always add like some kind of like pornographic book that the characters always end up. In Secret of Mana, one of the enemies, a floating book. If you sit there and like just wait for it to do things once, sometimes randomly, it will flip to a page. Obviously there's no nudity in it, but it's like a, you can tell it's a girly magazine, and it's hilarious the first time I saw that. First time I saw those Easter eggs was, first time I saw Easter eggs like that in Metal Gear Solid, the first one. Oh man, I had no idea Hideo Kojima had a collection. Oh, we need a teardrop for this. How do we go have a teardrop? Oh, duplicator actually. Boom! That's what we use duplicators for. But once again, all these items you can't even get. Useless. Duping has broken me. I mean, duping has sucked the joy out of certain things. But at the same time, it's okay. Because in exchange, escapes. In exchange, I destroy everything by looking. Oh yeah, roller skates. Yep. I remember this. this game is incredible. This game is wonderful. Yo, Storm Drake. I'm gonna blast you with my rocket launcher. Finally, an arm stat I can be proud of. Can you read the erotica now? Damn it. It's not like I need defense, right? I really don't need defense. He doesn't have any weak attacks, though.
Nah, I just use defense.
Jack has a fire attack, so I'm gonna use fire. Oh, this is Jack's class, so it's okay.
Yes.
Wait, doesn't he have a fat... Oh, wait. No, I already learned that one. Ha ha. Ha ha. Alright, here we go. Hey, I can lower it already? I didn't even need to learn it. I don't even need to learn it to freaking lower the MP cost. I feel like that's gonna be... It's gonna break the game somehow. Before we can move on, I want to learn the skill, so... Oh, come on! What? Why am I not getting attacked? Why am I not getting attacked? Oh, did I really break the game? But I want to learn the move before. I think that's the boss fight next. Okay, I was like, what? Why am I not getting attacked? That was weird. That was the longest no random encounter I've ever experienced in this game. Alright, come on, Jack. Damn it all. No, don't kill him, Jack. No. Damn, that sucks. That damage was good. Ah. Don't kill him. Their response is so high, they have like a almost 90% chance to counterattack. Come on, Jack. Oh, no. Come on, learn it. Damn it. Okay, we go. Counterattack. It's dead. You know that meme, suffering from success? That's what this is. Suffering because they're too powerful. Is there anime isekai? I'm pretty sure there's an isekai anime where the main character is just so... Actually, One Punch Man. One Punch Man. Suffering from too much power. Come on, Jack, please. Learn it so we can go.
Yes!
Yeah, One Punch Man, he's sad. Like, he's actually sad that, you know, he's so strong. I feel like Blast is not... Maybe it's Wind. What do you think Blast Charge is? Blast Charge, is that Wind? Anyways, let's go feed the boss. Like, holy perfect. For some reason, Cecilia is with that holy orb is just destroying things. But the other two are not. But Goku's not sad. Goku's just excited to fight. I don't think Goku just wants a challenge. I just think Goku is just a psychopathic menace. He just wants to fight all the time. If he wanted a challenge, he wouldn't bet universes. He just wants to fight. He bets universes. Oh. Oh, it's the ninja. Buona. But Lucian's a guardian. Why is she helping you? My name is Boomerang. Boomerang is the one that killed Belsic. Cut him. Bisected him. Alright, so remember our routine, everybody. Rudy, go pull out the lucky card. Jack, I think Blast Charge is stronger now, right? Really? Meteor Dive does more than Blast Charge? Find out. Valkyrie! This should be us. Oh, it's AoE? No. Oh, it is AoE. Ah, it does extra damage, but it's not as strong as for a single target. Look at this. Look at the damage on that. Wow, that's the first time we actually got physically damaged. Oh my goodness. Wow, we actually took damage. Get out of here. This might be a challenge after all. Well, not a challenge. Definitely not a challenge. Maybe we can summon, basically. Rocky Lancha! Ooh, Boomerang is actually managing to survive. Get out of here. Oh no! I wanted to take out Boomerang first, not this. Oh, what? He's still alive? I want to do a summon. Let's do a summon. Yes! Yes! Let's finish him off with a summon. It's not like I just died. Oh, but the death... What the heck's a death summon gonna do? Stare Row. What are these? What the heck? It's a beetle! I forgot which one this one was. The summons before Final Fantasy VII summons. These were like, what, 9,355? Holy crap, what the hell? What the hell did I do? Oh my god. Oh, wow, Guardians. Hell, what the heck? You must attain the miracle you seek. What the? What rune is Rudy holding? It's so, that beetle is OP. What is Rudy wearing? Flash? Why is Flash so strong? Really? Holy crap. I gotta go check that out again. What's a rune drive? Oh my goodness. Oh, startling power. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. What the heck? Well, now we know guardians are good.
Yeah. I'm gonna go here before. Yeah, now we can.
Yeah. Ah, talisman. Okay, that's a new item. Oh, thank you. Whenever I see new top, recover HP, battle turn, step. What's that even mean? All right, let's go. Return to Court Sim. That was hilarious. What the heck? That was crazy. That was the first time we did Guardians and it destroyed the boss. Like, what? Alright, everybody, we have reached way past our hour 30 minute mark part of our show. So we're gonna go ahead and end episode 7 here. Thank you so much for hanging out with me again while we did another series, another installment of Games by Moonlight Presents Nostalgic Dreams. Currently on episode 7. Hope you guys come back for episode 8, where we continue our story in Philgaea. Rudy and the gang finally got the rune drive. Next episode, hopefully they'll unlock the power of flight. Alright, everyone. Hope to see you guys next time. Have a good rest of the night, y'all. Bye-bye.